Well, perfect timing there as the two sides walk out onto the pitch. Yates is our fourth official. This isn't normally a happy hunting ground for Millwall. Lost the... In the middle, Bryant clears up to Bradshaw. Bradshaw loses out. Just allows the game to continue. We'll go back out though to Miller. Canadian who spent time on loan at Charlton.
Around the UK and in Europe as well. Great to see that he sees Millwall as his long term.
Ball intercepted by Bryant. He now charges into midfield. SA will collect though. Can he get the ball towards Cooper? Lets it go to Tanganga. Tanganga with the effort gets deflected. Lets it go to Tanganga. At the minute, Millwall's corners are very, very simple. It's just play it to the back post. There's two or three players clear. And that'll be a Millwall throw.
No start. It's just nullified them a little bit, but things can change here.
And that can. They've moved the ball more at full stretch. That was superb skill in such an enclosed area. By Tanganga. And there Saville wins the 50-50 in short. It's now been pushed out to the edge of the box. He knows to take the shot on, but the ball goes... Miller, under pressure, has to play the ball back again. Millwall sitting deep, inviting the shot from distance. And it goes straight past it. Hull just moving the ball across, trying to plug gaps at the moment, and they very nearly get the ball turned over, but the ball's played out. But it's really good pressing. We've seen the hunting impacts. We've seen Bryan, Watmore loses out, and now there's a bit of space down the right. Good interception by Denore. He's just getting his shirt pulled as he plays the ball to Honeyman. It's fine if you're away from home, but this is your home game. You should be. There's a good interception from SA. Saville as well. SA can't quite control it then. It's kept in play. Over on the left with Giles. SA just lost his footing, but then does win the ball back